It's like top of a t it's like a turret, isn't it? There's a door down there. Genuine show now. Let's find the front of it so you've got the main focus of the building, haven't you? Because this is just the size of the building.
That's been good, though.
Huh?
That's been good for an intro.
Just have a look there. I'm just going to have a look here. Yeah. What's in here then? Yep. Like a garage or something. show you. Sorry, mate.
You see anything that I'm in this or this studio editing, then comment below and let me know and I can check it out. It's a big process. There's a lot going on.
Yeah, this is a huge place. Should we try this room here, Dave?
Do you reckon this is like an entrance, like?
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe like taxis or chauffeurs may pull
up. Yeah, I think we'll check. I'm gonna check that room on the way back. I wanna get into the. Look at the size of this place. Whoa. Huge. It's absolutely huge. Oh. I think we should go inside, Dave. Should we go in? Dave. Middle of the room.
I knew it would be a staircase, yeah.
You're joking.
Yeah.
Should we go?
Do you want to cover the ground floor first?
No, let's go to the top floor first.
Okay.
Easier to get. You know, we want to get something.
I was just thinking about clearing the building first.
Just go. Let's just go. Be adventurous, eh? Take it as it comes, wherever it leads you. Rooms 25 to 55. Rooms 25
to 55. Yeah. That'd be one room on the end,
you know. Yeah, it's telling us to get out there, look.
Yeah.
saying they've all been trashed, look. All been trashed. Sorry, mate. Standing in the doorways. I'll go straight in,
it's
yeah?
It's like, get to a room, don't we? Press pause. Felix the cat.
The dead are waiting. Oh, watching. The dead are watching. Okay. So the dead are watching us. Just step in here, Dave. Here, not for long. Smoked up, and then I was gone. I wonder what he's seen to make him go then. Get out of my house. Yeah, the stairs have collapsed, didn't they? Go as far as we can, and then.
I mean, these balls are coming up.
Most of these.
Right, boys and girls, this is why you. Don't do this. It's quite dangerous. Leave it to the experts. And yeah.
I'm not going in these rooms because it's too many bloody rooms. It's too many rooms. Yeah, just watch the floor because it's decaying.
I can feel it moving.
I know.
Randomly check
because there's bits of furniture in there. Sir? I'd rather just go down the corridors, to be quite honest. If the corridors are like this, just think what the rooms are going to be like. Unless we see something like.
I don't know what will be left alone either.
Not going to go in the rooms. I want to get.
It's a bit monotonous, isn't it?
Yeah. You'll have to bear me with my outbursts. When you're treading on glass and you don't know whether you're going to go through the floor. Mm. Right here, Dave?
Yeah.
Dave from Exploring TV. Hey, say hello, Dave.
Hello. Sorry about my light. I've got my camera light shining. Thank you. forward to the I'm looking forward to the bar area.
Oh.
All the different facilities that I've got. Big shout out to Green from Wayne's World of Exploration. Check him out on his YouTube channel. Get subscribed, guys, and like his videos.
Yeah, subscribe, mate.
See another perspective from my videos then. And see what Wayne gets up to. Even though we're pretty much sticking together on this one at the minute.
You think I'm going up there on my own, Dave?
And we're not going to do a long vigil.
We might do in the bar area, but I'm not doing one down here, then you've got no chance. I think we'll come in too many rooms, like. There's some stairs, Dave. The same as upstairs, the layout. It's like
I'm surprised we haven't come across a reception or something.
I've probably not got to that part yet. If you remember, we came in via the accommodation blocks.
This is more like apartments, like chalet apartments, not like hotel rooms. They've still got those peeping Tom windows in the corridors, mate.
Oh yeah, they have. Ah, look at all this wood panelling in here. This is definitely old timey.
This is 60s style.
This is proper 60s style, this is.
60s motel style.
Definitely. I take it that's where the bed was, because that's where the light is. Oh, dear.
I wonder how much kissing and cuddling went on in this
room. I know.
Jumping's on the bed.
I wouldn't like to see. I think. I'm not going to go in every room, guys, because every room's the same. It's all there. It's all down there, isn't it? You look at one room, you look at them all. That's how it is in this place. Oh, dear. Watch this. Looks like somebody's been having a laughing gas down there.
Did they say, please cross in?
Do not cross.
Police line, do not cross.
And that was on the floor, was it? Oh, there's more there.
So what's happened here?
Something's happened here, then.
There's been some form of an accident or a death.
Oh.
Oh, look, dude. There's those.
They must come here to have their laughing gas. I was underneath that. Oh, guys, I'm not even going to move these black bags. I ain't got a clue if there's anything underneath them. No way. Come in, Dave. What do you reckon to that? Whoa.
Checking
the new cupboard.
Surprisingly, he's still got his doors on, working.
Is it really? Oh, it has as well.
Bagsy, this room.
You can have it, mate. Mind you, at least you've got a chair as well. And you've got half a toilet.
A chair.
Is that where the shower was, in the hole in the wall?
Got a chair. Working wardrobe.
otherwise.
I want it to heat and turn up mine with all these windows and doors off.
I'm just gonna keep going along the corridor. Can you smell the mustard? I said up here, Dave.
Yeah, it's only two star.
It wasn't mustard down there, like it's smelling now. Remember, guys, if you see anything or hear anything that we can't see or haven't mentioned, put it in your comments. In the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe. Wayne's World of Exploration. And with my psychic here, Dave from Dave Exploring TV. It's getting a bit. I think these have been tucked down deliberately. Once again in the attic, if you can get up there. I didn't see these stairs, did you? Did you see these stairs? We couldn't get to these stairs, could we?
Oh no, that's all the halls.
Obviously they're just same as upstairs, rooms. Is this? It's a big room, isn't it?
It's a party room, isn't it?
It's got to be, isn't it? Party room and the toilets, I think you're in here. Oh, wicked. You got the like a sauna in here. Like a... Do you know the whirlpool baths? Awesome or what?
I can imagine
party
going on in there, isn't
it? Oh yeah.
Champagne, peonies.
This must be the this must be the sauna. You know the steam rooms? Must be getting nearer to the pool area and the if there is a pool.
This is a sauna.
Yeah.
Which is the real sound.
Wants to go for a swim. Yeah, as always, guys. Eh?
There's rooms into rooms. You go through one room, it ends up
having a different. I know. It's crazy, isn't it? Yeah, just remember, guys, whenever you're going on explores, don't go alone for obvious reasons. It can be so dangerous. Also, make sure you wear boots. I've got my steel toe cap boots on tonight, which I always wear. Yeah, this must be the dance room. There's Dave, Dave Exploring TV. Awesome this place, isn't it, Dave? We haven't got to the bar area, the reception area yet. Awesome.
I can still hear. Can you hear the... You know, as we're walking on the wood on the floor?
Yeah, I can hear
you. That in the opposite side of the yard.
I know, it's like... At least we know we're not going to fall through the floor, unless we fall down that big hole there. These are just rooms again, aren't they? What's this say? Watch your footing. There we go. Yeah, it looks like every drain cover down here has been taken off. All the wallpaper peeling off the walls. Off. Yeah.
Quite interesting,
isn't it? Yeah, guys, so we're in this place. And watch these holes when you're talking, Dave. Yeah, so. We're in these corridors and we're looking for something specific. It's the bar we're looking for. Looking for the bar. Because we have it from Good Old Salty, that this bar in this place, you don't want to be standing in there too long. The last people that went to this and stood in this bar didn't stay there longer than 2 minutes, apparently. So we're going to see if we can stand there longer than 2 minutes. What do you think, Dave?
What's that? I haven't heard that story.
Haven't you heard the story about the two guys that came down to take photographs of the place? And they were in the bar area. And they didn't stay in there longer than 2 minutes.
Because they got that expensive a pint, wasn't it?
Yeah. Well, basically, what it was is. They felt an eerie presence and they didn't want to stay there, so they got out of there quick. So, but that's what we're looking for, guys. We want to try and find the bar, but this place is so huge. What do you reckon, Dad? Do you reckon we should go outside and walk around? Because we're just walking around in circles here, aren't we? Well, guys, we're going to take a walk around the perimeter to see if we can find the bar. So, we'll go back to you in a minute.